Now to the latest in the Boston Marathon bombings case. A recently indicted friend of the Tsarnaev brothers, charged with deleting computer files and lying to investigators, will remain in jail. Khairullozhon Matanov was ordered held without bail during a detention hearing today. Matanov waived his right to seek bail because he has no family in the U.S. and no place to live if he were released.